last year about the size and scale of scale and economic might of European football manifests itself in something like Manchester City with all the challenges that they bring to